To make a non-traditional magic circle, make a slip knot and insert your hook. Make sure you have a long yarn end. Wrap the yarn end around your thumb to create a circle. Work 6 single crochets into that circle, making sure to go under both the circle and the yarn tail. Once you have 6 single crochets, go ahead and pull your yarn end tight, and you've made a magic circle.